While you're planning your week ahead, you might want to plan a trip to Harbor Park. The Tides' home opener is tomorrow night against the Gwinnett Stripers. They'll be at home through next Sunday. There are special events at each game. The Tides kicked off their season over the weekend with 2 wins in Durham. That's how you do it. Don't forget, this season you can only bring in clear bags to the stadium. So just remember that when you head to Harbor Park.